Hey guys, it's Fraser here from the Greg Chappell Cricket Centre giving you a review today on the Pro 800 bag from the guys at Kookaburra. Now, it's pretty apparent, you can see by looking at it already, they've spent a fair bit of time and effort in their bags this season. There is a lot more pockets in them. It's something they've really lacked in the past, but they've got them in there now, and it's got more than enough for what you really need. Now, we'll start on the end pocket here. It's an ice pocket, which is an extra added feature. That's for your cold drinks and your sandwiches and all your lunch to go in. It helps keep it cool when it's in there while your bag's out there in the hot sun. So it's just a bit of insulation. On the other side, we've got a ventilated pocket. It's what they call the foot lock. That can be used for your footwear if you want it to. You can put anything else in there, but it's ventilated. So it doesn't stay in your bag, and it's not going to stink out your entire bag. On the front, we've also got a very large pocket that can be used for whatever you wish. You fit a fair bit of gear in there. And of course, it's got the large compartment as well. Now, just to give you an idea of the depth of the bag, it's probably a little bit hard to judge at home, but we've got two sets of full-size men's pads in here on their side and a set of wicket-keeping pads, and there's still room for much, much more in there. So it is a fairly large bag without going over the top. So if you're a wicket-keeper, you can easily fit your stuff in here. You can fit your whites and your helmet and everything else that you're gonna need. Thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you subscribe. And for more information on this particular product, just click the link below.